Hey, what's up guys, Marco here. Today we're going to be breaking down Kendrick Lamar's Euphoria. Hope you enjoy the video. Euphoria is one of Kendrick Lamar's latest singles, and the first in line from his many recent diss tracks. This song is really good in my opinion. I don't really have anything to complain about, really. The production on this song is on point, the lyrics are great, the flow is amazing, and it's just a really well done track overall. Now, don't wanna remind you guys again, but I won't really be talking in this video as much as I usually do, cause it's still part of my mini series with diss tracks and yada yada. I think you guys got the point by now. So, with that being said, let's move on to the breakdown itself. As always, before starting, here are all the producers who've worked on this beat. So that was the first beat. Now let's move on to the second one. This beat's BPM is a bit different. So we're going to be bumping up the BPM of the track from 122 to 140 beats per minute. Thank you. And that was the second beat. And now we're going to move on to the third. Now, before showing you the final result, I would much appreciate if you'd leave a like, subscribe and share to help reach out to more producers and music enthusiasts out there. Without no further ado, here's the final result. There's really not much to say in this outro, so with that being said, if you've enjoyed this video, don't hesitate to leave a like and subscribe, and if you want to see more of these breakdowns, stay tuned, cause there's more of them on the way. Until then, see you next time.